Moments later...
Becky!
Whoa, hey, Scoops.
I did it. I got into Captain Tangent's gang. And get this, he's planning to go down to the harbor and rob a vessel, whatever that is.
A vessel is a large ship.
Well, that certainly explains why he told me to bring these. He's very concerned about his crew's safety. Oh, this is going to be the best article ever published!
Congratulations, Scoops.
Well, I gotta go. I need to practice my pirate speak. How's this? Park the car in Harvard Yard! Arg. They did it! They did it! They published my article in the Big City Times! Here, read aloud.
Let's see. Local sports teams having decent seasons.
No. Below that.
City council to vote on zoning code.
No, below that.
A word girl saves the day.
Below that.
A word girl saves another day.
A little lower.
Fearless reporter poses as pirate.
Ha ha, that's the one.
I kind of thought it might be about Captain Tangent's evil plan, or how that plan was foiled by Word Girl and Captain Huggy Face.
Yeah, this story seemed more interesting.
Okay. Reporter Scoops Ming is the bravest reporter in all the land. It is not easy to be so brave.
And so once